forward, in front,
a little
forward,
bit just to help you balance.
Back, forward. And you want to keep that weight over even more when you do the holds. Then we did this sequence. 1, 2, basic.
Go to an angle. 3 more forward. And 2 holds.
Crunching up your belly. Relax.
And then we had 3 walks forwards and then 3 walks backwards. We had a big kick. We had a slide. We had our jig walks. In, out, kick, and 1, 2, 3. And we also had the lunge. 1, 2, lunge. And as you do earlier, 1, 8, and 1, 2, 3. That was class. Nice work.
Pretty sure it was.
Thanks
See
for
you next week.
Hello, I'm Matt.
Charlotte.
We're from Stockholm, Sweden.
And this is week one.
We did a class called 1-2 step, and we started out by just 1-2 step, 1-2 step, 1-2 step, 1-2 step. Moved around the floor a little bit. Step, 1-2 step, 1-2 step, 1-2 step, 1-2 step. 1, 2, step. The idea behind it is just to keep that rhythm going, and then we got into we got together and we did 1, 2, step, 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 crossing over. One left connection there is nice and light, just a little push. Nice and low, not up here. Nothing ever good up top. Low and step. When we got together, we did some 1, 2, step. 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 Talked about keeping it linear. 1, 2, step. 1, 2, step. 1, 2, step. And we talked about keeping the pulse as you do as you go through the steps. And then we did a swing out without a triple step in the middle. So it looked like 1, 2, step, 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 1, 2, step. You can put your triple steps at the end. Both leads and follows looks like this. 1, 2, step, 1, 2, triple step, 1, 2, step, 1, 2, triple step. We talked, it's important to do it. Let's do it this way. It's important to stay linear when you're doing the move. So, 1, 2, step. 1, 2, step. 1, 2, step. 1, 2, step. And we talked about keeping your pulse and also the whole mirroring your partner. So if I go down, 1, 2, step. Charlie comes with me, but if I don't go down, he stays up. 2, step. 1, 2, step. It's quite a circular move at the turn, but at the same time it's linear, so it's circular just to get into the move and out of the move, but it's still kind of linear.
And then we did a sweep for the arms.
Something like this. Guy this week, so 1, 2, step, 1, 2, step, 1, 2, sweep, step, 1, 2, sweep, step, 1, 2, step.